Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have JBL Xtreme 4 speaker and I'm going to show you how to link it with your Android app. Let's get started. So at first we have to open our app. Now we have to click get started. Now we have to click accept. Now we have to click allow and wait a moment. Now, as you can see, we are automatically connecting our speaker. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.